I do so little that it wasn't even enough to feel strange. It was just kind of fun and silly, and I get to do it with the young actress that's on our show, Rachel Taylor, and she made it much more comfortable and easy to be silly in front of.